Big Show hit him right in the jaw.